Commander, I'm tracking some tech with a Reaper signature. That's your first safety grab. Updating your nav point.
On my way. and clear.
That leads down into the dig site.
Goddess, that doesn't seem possible. It's not a Prothean artifact, it's... a Prothean?
You mean a...
No. He's been in stasis for the past... Cerberus took over the labs nearby to research what they found at the dig site. That's likely our best bet.
Heads up!
Come back.
help the colonists. The more we find, the better chance they'll have.
You
found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal. You understood that one too?
Yeah. I've got the signal the Protheans used to activate stasis mode.
Excellent.
Thank you.
I'm transmitting the signal.
Perfect. It'll take a few moments for the life pod to process it.
Lots of bogies inbound, Commander. We'll have to hold this position.
Catch our breath.
Wish my corner man was here. I could use an ice pack.
Has the life pod ended stasis mode?
We're almost there.
If anybody's low, there's a Cerberus supply cache in the building next door.
I can lay down a singularity to block enemy access.
Life pod now.
I see the comm tower to the left of the main barricade in front of Palavin.
Let's go.
Much appreciated, Commander. I'll contact Palavin Command.
Let me know when you've got something. I'll help your men till I hear from you.
Understood.
Shepard out.
have you got?
Not so popular with me.
We've got a situation.
Another wave, like fish in a barrel.
What? Heads up!
Holding him
to another wave, like fish in a barrel.
How far?
Should be pretty quick, unless we find trouble. Damn it. Look at Palavin. That blaze of orange. The big... That's where I was born.
That's rough. Still have family there?
My dad. A sister.
How bad is it?
3 million lost the first day. 5 the second.
How's your military holding up?
Look around. That should give you some idea.
You're putting up a good fight.
For now. But how long does it take?
Got more back here!
When the Reapers arrived, not much left of them. And the Krogan have never forgiven us for the Genophage.
Right. Turian sterilized them.
Solarians came up with it.
And the Krogan hate them both for it.
So they won't be
too bad. That sounds bad!
No Reapers taking this Primarch from me! Right! Behind!
You
Let's go.